a businessman from Jiangsu named Mr. Wang, vision someone who patient self-portrait, which he hung in his bedroom on the wall directly facing his bed. In his bedroom on the wall directly facing his bed. As time passed, it was staring at him in his work and dread. Saying that in his dreams he saw that his time passed, the businessman's head waitingly wasn't. More, I'm saying that in his dream, when he woke up to the head, he heard a sound in the kitchen and thought that he had stand to go to his bed. And so watching him, more unbelievably, but what he found was a person who looked identical to him. When he woke up to him, out of the toilet, he heard a sound in the kitchen and thought that he had forgotten. After he closed the window and started to wake up, he realized that this was also. But what he found was a person who looked identical to him.
Later, suspecting that he himself was
eating out of his refrigerator. Wearing the same clothes as those portrayed in the portrait,
and
suffering from this right shot, he started to wake and realize that this was all just a dream. Later, suspecting that he himself was sick, he checked into hospital to recuperate. Servant went doing the housework to the portrait down to clean it and discovered that the bag
of
the portrait was stuffed and filled with leftover vegetables and
foods
from the refrigerator once.
The
businessman from Jiangsu, whose name was still Wong,
and so when
commissioned someone to paint a self-portrait,
but what he found was a person who
which he hung in his bedroom on the wall, directly facing his bed as
wearing the same clothes as of those
it was staring at him in his sleep.
Suffering from this bright
and
shine, he started awake and realized that this was also
the businessman's health
just
increasingly worsened.
Later,
saying that in his dreams, he saw the
hospital
from the portrait stand at the foot of
his bed,
watching him unbelievably,
and discovered that the back of the
once when he woke up to use the toilet,
the
he heard a sound in the kitchen and thought that he
once
had
a businessman from Jiangsu
forgotten to close the window, and so
which he hung in his
went over to take a look. What he found was a person who looked identical to
him,
eating out of his refrigerator, wearing
the
same clothes as of those portrayed in the portrait, suffering from this frightening shock. He started awake and realized that this was also just a dream later,
and
suspecting that he himself was sick.
But what he
checked
found
into hospital
looked
identical
to him,
eating his servant when doing their housework too,
wearing the same clothes,
the portrait down to clean it, and discovered that the back of the portrait was stuffed and filled with leftover vegetables and bones from the refrigerator once.
Later, suspecting that he
a businessman from Jiangsu
named
Mr. Wong,
his servant.
Once a businessman
from Jiangsu named Mr. Wong commissioned
someone to paint a self-portrait,
which
he hung in his bedroom on the wall, directly facing his bed. As
time passed,
the businessman's
health increased
and
worsened,
same as the priest, he saw the human from the portrait, extensively bed, watching him.
Saying that more unbelievably,
once when he woke up to use the toilet.
With an immutable living shape of the state of living, what's all life?
Proposal 59. take a different hand to the arm that is beautiful.
Mine is a doctor, and one time he told me a strange story. There was a man with tumor on his leg. The tumor was superficial. It didn't hurt and was bleeding. But it was nevertheless slowly growing. The doctor advised him to surgically remove it. During the surgery, everyone was shocked to find that inside the open tumor was not but yellow oil paint, which proceeded to flow out of wound. The hospital has no way to diagnose it. Reportedly, before the tumor had started grow, the patient had had a dream in which he visited friend's art exhibition. His friend is an artist who loves to use yellow paint. The yellow paintings in the dream were so dazzling, bright that it blinded him.
Io morirò.
أنا رح موت.
I will die.
Exhausted.
Ich werde sterben.
Here today, I will display a few works from Xiangqian Museum. The first work is Hanging Jesus, a large-sized work in neon. The entire body is made of neon tubes the size of a little finger, which are fired and joined into the shape of Jesus. The body is blue, the hands are red, and the head is yellow. And then paint on the wall. Once the electricity is switched on, Jesus lifts his head with both eyes shut and holds his guns in two arms. 2 seconds later, Jesus opens his eyes and looks at his guns in horror. And then he put his guns in his mouth and killed himself. Light all around is put up. So this is thus an animated triptych that repeats the circle every 6 seconds, repeatedly like this. Composition is a work recorded by a camera and a voice recorder. The scrolling photos from the camera shows that how a street artist put a mannequin in an outdoor playground during peak hours. The mannequin's head is covered in black, and the mannequin kneels on the ground with his hands holding his head, like the posture of a convict. The artist holds a gun in his hand, acting as an executioner, while their assistant shoots the whole process on camera. But during all this, they are arrested by the police, and the sensitive photos are deleted. And after that, the artist gets the camera back and technically restores these photos. But the damaged images can only appear in blurred form. Yet, the voice recording of the interrogation just restores the missing parts of the work. go to the hospital to get the blood transfusion. Completely change one's blood, make blood talk, drop at the hot pot table in the exhibition space, and invite the audience to have a taste of the battle. Crossbow night two. Imitate the video from of Iraq, decapitating Americans and Koreans with gold. Before decapitating, one must also read a very orthodox text about the relationship between the captivity animals and humans, clarifying the reasons why the competition is taking place, and then execute them at once.
Thank you.
Mirrors is a large-scale installation work. The long and narrow 1,000 square space is covered with mirrors. When visitors enter, they can see nothing but themselves reflected in mirrors, and too many laptops, small black holes. At the end of the space is a mirror-like trap door, through which one can bring up the outer space along its two sides. At this point, one discovers that the mirrors are one-way mirrors. So from the outside, one can secretly spy on these inside from the small black holes.
China. The exhibition at them takes the medications over there.